Here are some great tips to help you speed up your weight loss naturally and avoid harmful diets. Everywhere you go, you see a weight loss plan being advertised. In the supermarket checkout line, there are dozens of magazines displayed. On almost everyone, you will see a diet plan or diet tips that are guaranteed to work. As more people suffer from obesity and loss of energy, the concern becomes greater to lose weight. In desperation, people try every new diet that comes out. Some of these are not good for your health and can cause severe problems with continued use. Another popular method of weight loss is taking diet pills. Sometimes a doctor will give you an appetite suppressant, but these are only meant for temporary use. Many take over-the-counter pills, but these are really only supplements and may not deliver the desired results. Try a natural approach to weight loss. If you are dissatisfied with your body and the diets you have tried, why not try a more natural approach? You may not see instant results, but in the long run, the results will be more satisfactory. You will have a better level of health and wellness, and a higher level of energy. With all the additives, preservatives and chemicals in our food and body hygiene products, our bodies are in need of detoxing. Using a cleansing system, usually made up of herbal products, will help remove the toxins built up in your organs and fatty tissues. Other harmful products that affect our health are cigarettes and tobacco products, sodas, coffee, environmental pollutants, and prescription drugs. By detoxing the body, you will eliminate these wastes and help the body function in a healthier way. This will give you more energy, better colon health, clearer skin, and help with your weight loss efforts. Eat healthy foods. A good diet of healthy foods is another area that is important. Eliminate harmful foods such as white flour and sugar and refined foods. Eat meat moderately and concentrate on fresh vegetables and fruit. Instead of skipping meals and eating one big meal a day, eat 5 to 6 small meals during the day. This is easier for your body to absorb and can be used more efficiently. It is important to keep your metabolism functioning to lose weight. Exercise is important for everyone, but not everyone wants to run for an hour or has access to a swimming pool. Find something you like to do. If you don't like to exercise alone, join a gym and have a variety of activities to choose from. If you have a good place to walk, take a brisk walk several times a week. You may not see instant results, but you will be burning extra calories and begin to tone up. Healthy weight loss. By eating fewer calories and eating healthier foods, you will keep your metabolism from slowing down. You can still eat enough to get full without eating fatty or sugar-laden foods. All natural and organic foods will satisfy your appetite and help you burn more calories. Taking vitamins and minerals will help avoid any deficiencies. As you seek weight loss and natural healing, make some changes in your life. Strive to eat healthily and get more exercise. These are the keys to feeling better and living a longer and more satisfying life. Thanks for watching Making Sense.